also want to assure Nigerians that the armed forces of Nigeria and security agencies, other security agencies, will continue to work to ensure the security of Nigerians and to also ensure that no individual or group of individuals undermines the territorial integrity and sovereignty of Nigeria. That, in a nutshell, is the outcome of this meeting.